Join me in showing appreciation one more time. Will you do that to the Father? All of our technicians are working back together. I want to say a big thank you to our orchestra and the entire inside, there's a little response card just like this one. On the back side of it, there's a place there for a prayer request. We'd love to know what God has done in your life today. If you'd be so kind as to fill that out, leave it at any one of our information centers. And if you do so, they'll have another second booklet for you there. What on earth am I here for? Is the title of it. Why has God placed me on this earth? What is God's plan for my life? And it's our gift to you. Don't miss out on receiving that. All you have to do is fill the card out, leave it there for a prayer request. We'd love to know what God has done in your life today. And we rejoice in what God has done. Now, our food court is going to be open. Many of you come and you like to kind of connect with others before you leave. And so they've got Baker Square pies for $3. They've got coffee for $1.